catches me. Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
Rattatoon! In unrelated news, our door must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own bloomin' ship.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
And perhaps someone else can tell.
Sit tight.
Make his entrance with the Bombardier. Guaranteed for an explosive good time. Boost that bad boy! Already made that upgrade, silly.
As we were saying,
perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Something with that telescope. Pierre still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Avoid you!
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves.
Hear us sing and bells will ring! Ding!
Keep moving, please.
Hey, buddy. When all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet.
You
changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, we would have never met Rivet or Kit. I think that means something. Yeah.
steers us true.
I'm charging it! I got a ricochet!
Getting rusty.
Thank you.
Was that all the pirates on this planet? Because it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead! Again.
No! That ship had to go boom on Molonoth. One could even say it destroyed itself!
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
Leave that little... forgotten her! Protégé! What are you two doing here?
I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you? We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave.
Okay, whatever!
The pirate's flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal.
Normally, I would not help enemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman extraordinaire. If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you will find the gap.
Yeah. weapon whose destructive capability is matched only by its simplicity. Pull the fire trigger, it shoots a rocket. Pull it again, it shoots another rocket. Ah, but what happens if you fire a third time?
Fire!
Ah, yes. A death by a million cuts. A buzz blade! This classic but effective tool of destruction sends razor-sharp projectiles bouncing around the environment. Feel swift!
Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal. Make sure to tell your friends now.
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials.
He's just past those wrecked ships.
Please don't crash! This guy's got a boost? So you've ridden one of these speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding. And is following us?
Welcome to the Pirate Trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Hey there! What? Your trial awaits!
Good luck to you.
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties! Sing shanties!
Me hearties! Sing shanties!
I work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls! In
respectable positions of power!
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears! Now everyone! Aye, that be the spirit!
Linger by the
shore.
Who linger by the shore?
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors. Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah. Guess we should do that more often.
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again. For now, ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale. Every face in the shadows. And all that be unholy in our rare galaxy. The one, the only,
it's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second try will be temporarily out of order. Ying survived a few decks. Impressive. Then let us see if ye have what it takes to conquer the final trial. A treasure hunt. And so, Captain. What? Set sail in search of the fabled booty! But little did he know, his ship was being flanked! Behind ye, swashbuckler!
Ha! I was hoping for a fight!
Fine work! But Dane, you're still lurks beneath these waters. Pirates on all sides! Hold fast, little buccaneer!
Scraping you off, Maestro!
free! But wait! Surprise Popeye attack!
Survived? I mean, huzzah!
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first. Congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better. Danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!
It is all your fault, Captain Quantum! You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet! Will you give us the helmet?
Yes! Fine! You can have the stupid helmet! I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold up the pilots until we're ready for takeoff!
Just leave it to me!
Yeah!
tell me? Is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thrusters! Freedom! Sweet, glorious freedom! Hold on. Oh, no.
The whole planet after us?
They weren't trying to stab me! I'd be so honored right now! Just a little bit longer! We're almost at full power!
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They deployed the plunder beam! It's an ambush! And a perfectly executed one of that! Oh, I caught them well.
Close! Prepare!
be!
Thunder Beam is down.
All aboard! You know, you two make pretty good pirates. Would you ever be interested in joining my new crew? You'd each get a hat!
Thanks, but maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster!
Are we gonna need seatbelts?
If we do not stop it. Ratchet, we need to disable the scuttler. Fast.
Right. There has to be something around here to use. That has to be how we stop the scuttler, right? Just need to defeat these pirates first.
Ugh!
Ratchet.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm afraid so.
We have no choice. Hit the bell.
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension, too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
Ah! What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there. Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.